Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Petrovia, have you seen my... again? It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. No, it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in the med tent.
Постой. Don't be in a rush to fight, Доченька. Glory is worth nothing when you're dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left.
Jogo com a família.
Hey, be nice.
I'm always nice.
Misha, what you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much. These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Ouch, сеструха, that hurts.
Эх, you did that well enough yourself.
Топлячка.
Дурин.
Лягушка.
Козёл.
Жаба. Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit! Now there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know... you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No, he told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so... I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
It would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least. You?
Watch it. You're both doing your part. Which reminds me. If any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Papasha. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Miss, you're... Box. I swear... he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on the way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, папа.
Be safe out there.
But it would be crazy to say he has taken off half of Russia at this point.
Think the Germans will push into the city?
Not if you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there. Polina, here to keep your brother out of trouble?
Impossible. Something smells good over here.
Oh, Polina! I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later.
Be safe at work, Polina.
Strong shoes. You can walk.
Because of the stupid barricade. What does it have to do with the war? This is
very good.
Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Going.
Morning.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
Truck broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
Take up positions here, here, and here.
Very good idea.
Uh-huh. Yes.
The medical officer will assign you.
Okay. This is
she's down the other side of the truck.
Medsestra Petrova, we'll need you down by the first stand. Plenty of men that need catching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh, God!
help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Baba-chan.
Get in there now! Hey! Get back inside, Meechan!
Leave Stalingrad now.
Obersteiner, wir haben da oben Verbrecher gesehen, gefunden. Alles voller Waffen.
Vermin. Round them up!
You Nazi blasters will kill you all!
That was a mistake, old man!
Let go of me! Stupid old man! Come with us!
Take the motherland, you won't. Buckingham.
I should have been here, Papasha.
Take care of each other. Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Thank you.
I think they're dead! Can you cut us free now?
Istrenka, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? А папа?
He's gone.
Gone. Oh, no.
Миша.
No.
Миша.
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right.
Миша, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Миша, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers. But the Germans are blocking the courtyard.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had a radio. There might be supplies, too.
All right. I'll lay down cover fire from there, while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there.
That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
Papasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of ublyotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, ребята. Once we're out on the streets, stay hidden until Polina is in position.
Полина! Полина, can you hear me? I'm on the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley. Ready to move to the sewer when you open fire.
Against your defeat, Russian sniper, lay down your weapon and return.
I'm on the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley.
Полина!
Блять! Where did all these Germans come from? Get out of my way!
Полина!
I could shoot like that. More Germans behind us. Other side of the crater. Polina, we need a clear path! Behind us, other side of the crater. We're getting swarmed. Get those Nazis off us, Sestra. We're getting shot from above! The windows! They have a spit from above the hotel lobby! If only Papasha could see you use that thing! Can't hold out here much longer, Polina. We need a clear path. Polina, I think they're trying to flank you on the rooftops. Polina, I think they're trying to flank you on the rooftops.
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attracted to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. That had made her the deadliest member of my team.